Welcome to another episode of WEEEEEE.
Hey guys, welcome to another episode of WEEEEEE. Last time we did the best escape NA and got back to the motel and to the hideouts. So let's do it. Yeah, but he's a little too much. Fucking called the cops and everything. Time to go to sleep.
Drive where?
Anywhere.
I don't want to go anywhere. I want to go to Pawnee.
Okay, you're the boss. We'll go to Pawnee.
Where's Pawnee? That's messed up.
I'm sick of remembering her that way. It's never a dream of her tiny face pressing the window when she knows I was coming over. Or that little wobbly dance she did. It's always the same nightmare.
The Fields train has the Fields train. All aboard the Fields train.
The city's full of distractions. They can't hide from me.
Ooh, just kidding. Under tax audit, weekly watches.
I'll have to thank CTOS one day. Simple breach of their facial recognition software, and I've got access to everyone's personal details.
Thank you.
Mala mia, bro.
Oh, text message.
That guy's out of control. Don't let him hurt anyone today. Simple trace of his call, and he's mine.
What? Isn't this my car? Whatever.
Somewhere. Carefully, don't get spotted. Let the profiler do the work. I'm really close now. Need to find this guy.
She must be the woman he's after. This guy's close. I can feel it.
21% crime probability. 22%.
Hey! We need to talk.
There's nothing to talk about. We're
done. Oh, dang, that probability's going up high.
I'm not done yet.
Get I gotta away. Stop him now.
I'll scream.
Well, I'll teach you. We're not done. We're not. Yeah, what do you want?
Oh, damn it. Boom, takedown. That's right. How's that, huh?
You won't bother anyone now. Nikki, hey, I know, the party's...
It's almost over. Where are you?
I'm on my way.
Ugh, you make me crazy. Jackson's really looking forward to it. Get over here. We miss you.
I'll be there. Sorry, Nick, I need to take this. I'll see you soon.
Oh, no.
Good. You got out. Look, if you need some Jordy. Wheels, give me a call. I'll set you up.
Pre-owned cars.
Rather register yourself at a car dealer? I don't ask questions. This guy gets me any ride I want. And you, if you need it.
I just might. How's Maurice doing?
Oh, he's all sunshine and... I'm gonna dump him at my little dumping place.
Dumping place? Alive,
Jordy.
Yeah, alive. Whatever.
Goes against your better
God.
Nature. I'd pop him and be done, but hey, you pay me to keep him alive as long as you want. I do work for a paycheck.
God, it's so far. Oh, thank you. Not sure if serious. Are you trying to run away, ma'am? Oh, come on, stop running. I'm gonna shoot him pretty soon. Oh good, he stopped a little. Boom, take down. I'm gonna kill him, jeez, calm down. Guess I'll do this mission, or should I just forget it and go do the main mission? I think I'm just gonna go do the main mission. What is the main mission?
stupid!
Come on, move. You know, just playing driving simulator. Well, I mean, it's pretty dangerous driving, but, you know. Smart. And you got time to write that. Oh, dang. Sucks about this is when you're in this view, you can't. Oh, sorry. Man, forget this. It's so hard to drive in that mode. I don't want to get back in the car. Gosh. Big Brother, Act 1.
I haven't been to Nikki's since the funeral. Am I ready? Jack's last birthday, Lena sang off key. Happy birthday. Full throttle, no holds barred. Now, I'm afraid of the silence.
I'll take your car, sir. Yeah, you know, parked by the fire hydrant. I don't care. I gotta go to the back.
Okay.
How old are you today? 10. No, I think you're 9. 10. 9. 10. 9. 10. Well.
9, 10, 9, 10.
You deserve 10 birthday tickles.
What? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10. 10.
Stay here for a second. So, an entire year and...
Late. Yeah, I'm sorry, Nate. Really.
Let's have a look at you.
Thanks
for that.
Stay with
me. How's he doing?
Doesn't talk to anyone. Yolanda says it's his way of maintaining some sort of control.
Yolanda.
It sucks.
His therapist. She's helping him. It's good. Just slow.
Messed up one of the church. One died, and the other can't talk to anyone. Going to needs a therapist.
Hey. Can I do I get a hug? Wow. You are big.
What is that, Glitch War?
Hey, what do you got there? The healer. Cool. You bought him a real toy, huh?
Why don't you bring up your toys? I'm gonna speak with your uncle.
Yeah, I'll be up there in a sec.
This matters. You being here. I just need to make sure that things are different.
They're not.
Things are different.
Well, I guess in a certain way, but no. He's still doing the bad stuff.
Are the most important people in my life. I'm not gonna stop watching out for you.
Always the bigger, huh?
Yep. Call me Big Potato. Whoop whoop. Join the what part of you? We're already late.
It was Lena's birthday. Jackson adored her.
Amateur soubrette.
You missed all the fun. The kids were playing vigilante.
Age 34, occupation event planner.
Let me guess. Jax was the vigilante.
No, they were all the vigilantes, and I was the only villain, but...
The vigilante. They're playing me.
I gave him hell.
I should have come earlier. I could have warned them. Don't mess with my sister.
Remember when you and Mom were both sick as dogs, but Dad insisted his boy was gonna have his birthday cake? That thing was an abomination. All burnt and lopsided.
Yeah.
That was Dad in a nutshell. He did a lot of ugly things, but it was always about family. Listen to me, I'm rambling. Police can trace this call.
What the hell?
I know where you live. How are the locks on those doors?
Who is this? Why are you calling?
Do you feel safe, Nikki?
Who the hell is this?
Who was that?
Doesn't matter, just some stupid crank. It happens. Do you think this is strong enough?
Look, did you know his voice?
Oh, Jesus, Aiden, just leave it. It's fine.
It's fine? He thinks he can get inside.
How do you know what he thinks?
You're checking the locks.
Look, I can handle this on my own. We do not need your help.
Really?
I can find this guy.
Okay, look, Aiden, God, you have not changed at all. We do not need your help. Please stop trying to fix our problems. Every time you try, you just make things worse.
Well, sorry, I'm trying to help. Whatever, forget you. Yeah.
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
Oh, really? Messed up. What was that iPad? What is that? Sounds like a tablet. Whoa, calm down, bro. No need to cough
see how
on me.
Safe you feel when I trace your call.
Let's do this. Mobile caller located. Man, he's dead.
Damn it. He's on the move.
Where the hell did my car go? Why do I have this car now? Damn it.
I've been afraid of this. My family. Again.
Dang it. I am the worst driver.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I overreacted.
Real?
Make me so crazy sometimes.
Uh-huh.
Come on back, okay? I promise I won't freak out on you.
Well, yep.
You're doing it right now. I can't believe you.
It's not like that.
Stop being a hero, Aiden. Let it go.
Let what? Yeah, the call's breaking up. I can't hear you.
You can hear me perfectly. You need to stop right now.
Yeah. Hello? You still there? Can't hear you. Okay, gotta go.
Boom! Down! That take that gun too.
So we have a deal? Shit, yeah, I can't believe you're paying me that much just to make a crank call. Nikki Pierce, right? I'll mention the locks like you said. And a kid. This feels wrong. That's the point.
Oh no, it's a trap? Is that what it is?
Someone paying this asshole to harass Nikki. Who would pay for something like that? Hey, did you get anywhere with DedSec? Any of those CTOs?
Bad Boy 17.
Yeah, I'm still trying. They're kicking you out. Give me time.
Okay, well, I need your help then. Can you trace a phone call?
How can I refuse my best client? Wait, what am I looking at here?
It's from a guy who threatened my family. I want to know who hired him.
Well, the call came from somewhere in the Loop District. But that's as far as I can see.
Okay. I can hack CTOS inside the Loop.
Then I should be able to pinpoint the source of that call.
Let's do that. Loom's building a new CTOS center in the Loop. It's perfect.
DedSec tried to attack that center last month. We failed, and they just added more armed guards. So it won't be easy. Be careful.
You sound like my sister. Relax. Make sure I'm armed and dangerous.
Act 1, Big Brother. Oh yeah, complete. Okay guys, well, I'm gonna end the video here. Hope you enjoyed it. Till next time, don't forget to subscribe and like the video if you liked it. Till next time guys, see ya. We're gaming out.